I'm at least at back reporting.
Okay. She told me.
Oh yeah. Easy work.
Talk shit, Nate. Nate talking shit, man.
Cheese pop. Easy work.
What, Nate?
Easy work.
What's the one for?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Yes, sir. Let's get this. We're here now. We're here now, talking over with.
He's been an industry leader. He's been the face of their sport, and he's been definitely been the face of their organization from day one. He's done nothing but a brilliant job from the very, very beginning of his inception. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce none other than the president of UFC, Dana White.
Thank you all so much for your support. Thanks for coming out to this fight. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
That's all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 105-pound champion of the UFC, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Conor McGregor. You're knocked out, boy.
Easy work.
You're knocked out.
Straight cheese, motherfucker.
Easy work.
Hello, everybody.
Goodbye, Chuck.
Exactly. Tell that bitch to shut his mouth. Carry yourself to class, mate. Paychecks will stop coming. We're here now. A couple days out. A lot of these crazy pets around because there's a lot more stuff to do. A lot more business like the way I like it. Sometimes. I just want to say I'm really happy with how the camp has gone. Everything has gone absolutely amazing. I'd like to give a shout out to my team, Coach Kavanagh, Coach Onrodi, everyone that's been involved in the camp, my cardiovascular coaches in the McGregor Fast Conditioning Program. We are prepared for 12 3-minute rounds of non-stop pace, and I will go forward, and I will put the pressure on him and break this all, man. Trust me on that. We are more than ready. However, 8-ounce gloves, he made a big error in my opinion. I don't see him lasting 2 rounds. I feel I've had the decision ended inside 1. He told you to shut up. Good bitch. Yeah, look, he messed up with them 8-ounce gloves. I was amusing all that club, but I'm very, very happy with the 8. We usually fight before. I'm going to fight an 8. Keep your hands up, keep your hands down. I don't care. I'm going to break through whatever's in front of me. And that's it. Thank you all. I really appreciate the support from everybody back home, all over the world. It's been very humbling and motivating for me. That's why I've put in the work. You see the work put in from me compared to him. I've taken this very seriously. I've referees in camp. I've taken the markers of Queen's Ready Rules very seriously, and I will go out and I will perform. I'm not going to implement anything. I'm going to outbox this man at his own game. That's how skilled and how much of a different level I am to him. So that's no problem. That's no problem. We can bet the bulls. There you go. So that's it. Thanks so much, everybody. I'm gonna fuck this boy up. Make no mistake. And when it's all said and done, you know what? I'm gonna feel a little bit sad. Because you should have all kept your mouth shut. You should have left me over in that other game that I'm from, that more ruthless game where we bounce heads off the canvas and drill into the floor. You should have left me where I was. Because this man is not on my level. He's not even a quarter of the man I am. So,
I think you should go to comedy next, man.
Thank you all. I appreciate it. I'm so excited.
You're getting knocked out.
From the beat there.
No introduction. Without further ado, the 12-time world champion, 5 different weight classes.
First of all, I want to thank God for putting me in this position. I want to thank my team. I want to thank my father. I want to thank my family. I want to thank the energy of the brand. I want to thank Showtime. I want to thank CBS. I want to thank Al Haney. I've been here so many times, and I know what it takes to fight for this magnitude. I want to thank social media. I want to thank the different media outlets for covering this event. And, you know, I'm going to speak on, I want to touch on a certain subject. You know, a lot of times we come to these press conferences, we need to conduct ourselves in an orderly fashion. Because when it comes down to it, there's two fighters. You know, everybody can talk about betting, everybody can talk about what is going to happen, what is not going to happen. At the end of the day, it comes down to me and the guy that I'm competing against. I had a tremendous training camp. You know, very, very great training camp. You know, we had so many different guys to give me different looks, and I appreciate that. You know, to be in the sport, just period, a combat sport, no matter if it's MMA or boxing, we're fighters at the end of the day. To be in the sport for 21 years, I had to take it extremely serious. And for you guys to think that Saturday I'm not taking it serious, I'm taking this extremely serious. But the thing is, when it's all said and done, I know one thing that I can do. I can fight. I can get it, and I can take it. But for me to be 49-0, it's obvious I'm not deceiving. I'm giving.
Right.
The best hotel in the world is the MGM Grand. Take my hat off to Richard and your staff. You know, for 21 years, you guys have treated me with the utmost respect and gave me five-star treatment. So I want to say thank you. Dana, why you done a tremendous job. I've been on you 21 years. And when I say Budweiser, no one knows what that is but me and you. You know, 21 years. Conor McGregor had a hell of a career, still got a hell of a career. He's a hell of a fighter, a hell of a fighter. He's a stand-up guy, he's a tough competitor. It's not gonna be an easy fight. It's gonna be blood, sweat, and tears Saturday. That's what we're here to give the fans, and that's what we want to give people all around the world. Mauricio Suleiman, I want to say thank you so much to the WBC. When I was a kid, it was always one of my goals was to be the world champion, the WBC world champion, and I want to say thank you. To the Nevada Boxing Commission, the best boxing commission in the world. I want to say thank you for always giving every fighter, whether it's an MMA fighter or a boxer, a fair chance. There's no commission like the Nevada Boxing Commission. And to the media all around the world that's covering this event, thank you. I appreciate it, as well as Conor McGregor and his team. I'm pretty sure he had a tremendous training camp. Now it comes down to the two competitors. It comes down to me and Conor McGregor going out there, displaying our skills, and giving the fans what they want to see. And that's what it's really about. The best fighting the best. He's the best at what he do. I'm the best at what I do. But when it's all said and done, Conor McGregor is like myself. In the octagon, he's undefeated, setting up. He can do a lot of this, I can do a lot of this, but it comes down to the skills. And it comes down to us fighting and competing and giving you guys what you want to see. I've been here plenty of times. I say, oh, I'm going to go to the body of the winner. I'm going to hit him with the right hand. I'm going to hit him with the left hook. After 21 years, I've been hit with everything, and I'm still right here. One thing that you must know about the sport of boxing and about combat sports, remember, if you get it, you must be able to take it. So, with that being said, out of 47 opponents that I face, they say, oh, he got better hands. Oh, he's a scared opponent. He's a scared guy. Listen. Last time I checked, nobody is walking me down. It's called smarts. It's called having an IQ. It's
It's called having patience. And from day one, everything that my dad taught me, from day one, I still know to this day. Every combination that was taught to me, I know. And any and everything in boxing that can be done, I've done it. Not just once, not just twice, 1,000 times. I was born a fighter, I would die a fighter. August 26th, he's gonna bring his best. It's not gonna be easy, Carter. It's not gonna be easy. Remember, Pacquiao got bombs, Canelo got bombs, Shane Mosley had bombs, and all those guys are going to have all the fame. But one thing about me, I got a great chin. But remember this, the same way you give it, you have to be able to take it. Remember this. I just really want to thank you guys, everybody that's in this room, for covering this event. And I couldn't do this in a better city than Las Vegas. This city has been unbelievable to me. This city has treated me with nothing but open arms. And to my family, thank you. I love you all.
Approach future things, the power that he has a draw. I mean, it doesn't seem like you're going to fight for any percentage of anymore. It seems like he needs kind of a bonus. So, does this change anything?
It's all about levels. You go from one level to the next level to the next level. So, I've been continually climbing up the ranks, fighting on the prelims to on the main cards, on the main event, to world titles, to multiple world titles, to Coco Moment. So we're climbing levels. We have a great partnership with the people I'm involved with, and let's see where it goes. But the sky is most certainly the limit.
Now we will post the fighters.
Stay in your seat.
You're getting knocked out, McGregor. Don't get beat up now. Yeah, you know what it is. We're here now. He's scared, look at him. He's scared, that don't do nothing.
Man, that was your weapon.
Saturday night.
I can tell you ain't from Chicago. We know you ain't from the Shy.
Yeah.
You don't know nothing about that Chicago Inglewood. Chump.
You know it. It's that time, boy. All that talking over with. You know, watch him out.
He's blowing his breath.
He's blowing breath all that time.
You ready to go to sleep?
He's a clown. He's a clown. He's scared. He's nervous. He's nervous.
Listen, you're going to be in here. Carry yourself in orderly fashion. I told you that.
Count the
lead.
Get the fuck out.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Watch your mouth.
Bruce Lee shit.
That's crazy. I could just...
Pay him money to your legacy.
Hey,
thank you.
We don't want to change.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.